Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Sunny, obviously, and I'm making this video to let you guys know that I really, really appreciate, like, all your messages and, like, you guys telling me to get better and stuff like that. Like, that really, 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 really meant a lot to me. I'm going to try to get everything back in action, honey, for next week or possibly the week of the 16th. I have a lot of readings and school work to catch up on, so please bear with me. If you order a reading from me, I am going to send out your reading as soon as I can. Yeah, just once again, thank you guys so much for really checking up on me. Like, it honestly meant a lot to me. It really, 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 really did. I feel better, obviously, if you guys can't tell. My voice is still a bit fucked up for some reason, but I mean, it is what it is. But for a little treat, I'm going to give you guys a message of the day for November 14th. What's going on the 14th? November 14th is on a Saturday, so hopefully something awesome. But for November the 4th, all right, I just pulled out one card, and I'm going to pull out two. So the message: really good time for you guys to walk away from certain situations that no longer serves its purpose. This may be people, a job. I feel like some people, like, you are kind of thinking about letting something go, all right? And I feel like whatever you're thinking about letting go, there was a lot of betrayal and a lot of hurt and a lot of broken promises within the situation. I feel like a lot of you may be expecting more. Okay, I'm picking up that a lot of you've just recently had a conversation that led to an argument, or you are understanding people's true intentions, and you're understanding that you put more time into something and someone else was just leading you on, all right? And it makes you hurt. It makes you feel hurt, and you feel really unsure about things. But I am picking up that you are going to have to gain extra strength of courage and see this as a new chapter. You honestly are. And just let things go, okay? Don't feel like you aren't good enough. Don't feel like a lot of burden is overcoming you. Just see it as a fresh start, okay? I am picking up that a lot of you are discovering that people have stabbed you in the back and that people have used you. All right, I like how it went from 5 to 10. So that's really cool. So possibility on the 14th, you are going to gain a fresh start and things will be really, really better for a lot of you. I'm really hoping that it will be. I feel like November is a really good month to let things go and to gain access to any new beginnings. Good beginnings that are waiting for you. So just be open to it, look forward, tie up any loose ends, and just enjoy your life. And like I said, I will try to get back on track either the week of the 9th or the week of the 16th. So yeah, I love you guys, and I really appreciate you guys for every single thing. I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you guys, honestly. And I will talk to you soon. Bye.